Hey guys, and welcome back to Money Matters. My name is Nathan, and in today's video, we'll be looking at one of the most popular outdoor YouTube channels, My Self-Reliance. After looking at how much the channel makes through YouTube, today we'll be looking at the reasons behind this success. From a metal sheet worker to a corporate executive, and now one of YouTube's most loved outdoorsmen, Sean James, owner of the channel, has inspired many through his channel. He's motivated by his love for the outdoors and a desire for a more slow-paced life, to move from the bustling city life to the off-grid life in the wilderness of Ontario, Canada. My Self-Reliance currently has almost 1.9 million subscribers, with an average of 300,000 views per day, totaling up to 350 million views to date. So, what makes this channel such a success? The vivid Canadian wilderness experience. One of the things we love most about the My Self-Reliance channel as we get a peek into what it would be like in the Canadian wilderness. From the cinematography to the sounds and music, the videos give a full-on experience of being in the wilderness, exploring with Sean, and not in your living room or workplace watching from your screens. You get to see the different beautiful sceneries and snippets of different animals in their natural habitat, including the family of foxes, the wandering bears, and the fighting elk. For outdoor lovers and those living in busy cities, watching these videos is a refreshing break from their daily lives. The channel is also an inspiration for many who have always wanted to be out into the wilderness, connecting with nature, and shut out from the loud and demanding technological place that the world has become. The lessons on building log cabin. Of the many things Sean does on My Self-Reliance, the most impressive by far was his journey of building his log cabin by himself. He did everything from cutting down the tree up to the finishing touches. He documented the entire process and shared it with the world, receiving numerous positive responses, and could be one of the reasons the channel catapulted to fame. Even now, the majority of the channel's content has to do with tips on how to build or renovate a log cabin. Aside from that, he's also built a workshop, forest kitchen with a clay oven, a greenhouse, and a sauna. He shares everything from the types of trees he selects for certain things like flooring or roofing. He takes us through the cutting, the appropriate tools, measuring, and building process. For 45 minutes to 1 hour video, there's a lot that viewers learn from the channel, including gaining inspiration for the projects that they can try out as well. The insightful content on survival tips in the wilderness. Based on the name, the channel aims to share the experience of what it's like living off the grid in the wilderness. It's about being more independent and self-reliant. By watching videos from this channel, you get to learn a lot about hunting, fishing, bushcraft, and woodwork. There are also certain insightful survival skills shared, like starting a fire, things you need while camping in the wilderness, or how to preserve the wood. You also pick up tips on how to hide food and other essentials from bears who tend to visit campsites at night. The beauty of the channel is that even without it being in the wild, you get enough insight that would allow you to survive out there. The content is simply done and easy to follow and understand. This is what most viewers love about the channel, therefore contributing to the large viewership garnered over the years. The amazing cooking recipes in the wild. Have you ever imagined that it's possible to make a pizza in the wild? Well, it is. When most people think about living in the wild, there are certain luxuries that they believe one has to forego. Luxuries like enjoying a nice burger or a slice of pizza or gourmet steak. Based on movies you see of people living off the grid, they'll mostly be surviving on soup and roasted meat over the bonfire. In the My Self-Reliance channel, however, Sean shows us that it's possible to enjoy a variety of dishes while out in the wild. Aside from building, hunting, and fishing, there's a series on the channel known as the Forest Kitchen. Here, Sean shares different recipes of food he makes out in the wild from his grill and earthen oven. This includes pizza, burgers, gourmet duck dishes, and sour bread, among many others. His down-to-earth personality. Another thing to love about the My Self-Reliance channel is Sean himself. He managed to build an entire log cabin alone. He's also skilled at hunting, fishing, and cooking, and is knowledgeable about life out in the wilderness. Despite his many achievements over the years, Sean remains a humble, regular guy who loves his family and is passionate about the outdoors. His passion is seen in his videos as he works on his cabin or goes on a nature trail with Carly, his golden retriever. Watching him working silently and the determination he performs each task with is something admirable. Unlike other DIY YouTube videos, Sean isn't a man of many words. He rarely comments in his videos. Rather, let's watch him at work as you enjoy the calming sounds of nature in the background. His main aim is creating these videos to inspire us, as his viewers, to be more connected with nature. By making the big move of leaving the corporate world to live his life in the wild, Sean has also become a huge inspiration for his viewers, that they can do anything they put their mind to. And that's why many people enjoy watching the videos. His beautiful bond with his dog. They say that a dog is a man's best friend. And this is true, at least for Sean and his golden retriever, Carly. The two have been out in the wild for over 2 years now, side by side. There isn't a video you would see Sean in without Carly close to him. It's cute watching them working together. You can tell how much affection Sean has for Carly, and how loyal she is to him, by the way the two interact. He treats her no less than one of his daughters. The close-knit community. Of course, the channel is not much without its subscribers, fans, and followers. They are the growth the channel experiences, which makes it a success. The My Self-Reliance channel has over the years grown a loyal and engaging following. No fan ever misses a video. And the comment section is always overflowing with positive remarks and encouraging messages. That's because, as fans, we appreciate the work Sean does with the channel and the effort he puts into the channel. Through this channel, a lot of people have reported finding peace, calmness, inspiration, and motivation. So it's no surprise that it's amassed such a large following that's ready to defend what the channel stands for and support it in whatever way. Whether it's constantly watching the videos till the end, sending gifts like quilts, books, or tools, or buying the merchandise sold on the channel's official website. These include their Chaga Chunks and My Self-Reliance branded tees and sweatshirts, among other things. The quality of the content. If there's one thing My Self-Reliance fans praise about the channel, it's the quality of the content. The videos are candid shots of nature in HD quality. And the choice of music is always calming and therapeutic. It's clear that a lot of effort and thought is put into creating such amazing content, and the viewers appreciate that. What's more, there's an amazing flow, even without words. Each video speaks for itself. There's also a variety of content in the channel. So, as viewers, we're never bored. The content covers almost every aspect of what it means to live in the wild. His consistency. When it comes to growing a YouTube channel, consistency is key. It goes a long way in establishing trust between you and your viewers. That way, you keep your audience engaged and always looking forward to the next video. With the My Self-Reliance channel, you can always be sure you'll get a new video posted every Friday of the week. Sometimes we may even get a bonus random video during the week. This has, without a doubt, helped grow the channel's viewership. He's on various platforms. Aside from YouTube, My Self-Reliance is also on other social media platforms like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. While some discovered the channel on YouTube, some viewers may also be pulled in from the other platforms. That's because the channel is linked to all the platforms, including the official website. Given the reasons we've discussed, it's clear that My Self-Reliance channel deserves to be the success it is today. What other reasons do you think we missed out on? Let us know in the comments section. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.